Hi, I'm Amy, and I am the grandmother of two wonderful grandchildren. Remember when grandmothers and mothers would tell the gender of your baby by tying a ring or a needle onto a piece of thread, and they would hold it above your wrist, and if it went horizontal, if it swayed horizontal, it was a girl, and if it swayed vertical, it was a boy. You can do this even if you're not pregnant and tell how many children you're going to have or what sex they will be. You can get your own kit at gender-revealer.com.